right, good evening and welcome to Holidays Around the World, presented to you by the Ontario Community Show Band, Chaffey Adult School, and in memory of Mary Watson Ortiz. My name is Matt Holton, superintendent of the Chaffey Joint Union High School District, and one of your narrators tonight for the performance. It is my great pleasure to introduce my co-narrator for this evening, Ms. Shauna Holton.
Hello and good evening, everyone. In holding with the theme of tonight's program, the musical repertoire features a collection of holiday carols and songs from around the world. Few months during the year present as many multicultural celebrations as December. In the Christian faith, Christmas is the historical celebration of the birth of Jesus Christ. Whether celebrated for this religious reason or solely as a cultural celebration, Christmas traditions vary around the world. Hanukkah is an eight-day Jewish celebration that commemorates the rededication of the Second Temple in Jerusalem following the Maccabean Revolt. Kwanzaa was created by Dr. Molana Karinga in 1966 after the Watts riots in Los Angeles to celebrate African heritage, unity, and culture. Boxing Day takes place on December 26th. Only celebrated in a few countries, the holiday originated in the United Kingdom during the Middle Ages. It was the day when the alms boxes, or collection boxes for the poor often kept in churches, were opened and their contents distributed, a tradition that still happens in some areas. Omisoka, New Year's Eve, is considered the second most important day in Japanese tradition, as it is the final day of the old year and the eve of the New Year's Day, the most important day of the year.
So we begin our program this evening with a medley of five holiday carols from across the sea. Good King Wenceslas, a Bohemian Christmas carol based on the life of the 10th century Saint Wenceslas, the Duke of Bohemia. Ma'at Zur, a 12th century Jewish hymn that is sung on the holiday of Hanukkah. The hymn was later adapted in England during the 18th century as Rock of Ages. The traditional French carol, He is Born, the Holy Child. Deck the Hall, a Christmas carol that originated in Wales, and the German Christmas carol, O Tannenbaum, composed in 1824 by composer Ernst Anschutz. It is now my pleasure to introduce the outstanding musicians of the show band under the direction of Assistant Director David Chasma. Let us give them a nice round of applause as they perform Holiday Across the Sea.
Thank you.
The next medley of Christmas carols features Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, recorded in 1949 by Gene Autry, one of the best known and most often sung holiday songs in the world, Jingle Bells, written in 1857 by James Pierpont. Here Comes Santa Claus, a popular Christmas song written in 1947 by Oakley Haldeman and originally performed by Gene Autry. Please pay close attention during this song and be on the lookout for a special visitor from the North Pole. And Angels We Have Heard on High, a Christmas carol adapted to the hymn Gloria from a traditional French song. We're both very excited to introduce our special guest artist, who will be making her first appearance back with the show band since moving to Las Vegas last year. She was the show band concertmaster and primary vocalist for over 2 decades and entertained many of you who are in attendance this evening. Please join me in welcoming to center stage Chris McAleer. She will be leading you in a sing-along medley.
Here I come now. We're all gonna sing together.
You're gonna sing.
Had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you all of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They better let poor Ruth
join any reindeer games.
Then all the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph. Nose reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. The other reindeer. Shouted out,
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Here we go. We're still singing. This one's easy. Everybody knows this one. There's like hardly 3 words to it. Here we go. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a horse. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
O'er the fields we go, laughing all the...
Ha, ha, ha! Making spirits bright.
What fun it is to rock and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Ooh, we got a bass. Jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Here we go, more jingle bells. Jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in one-horse open sleigh.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in
dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. On the hills we go, laughing all the ha ha ha, the light and green, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle all.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle
bells. Oh, what fun it is to ride.
Very good. Now I think we have a special friend coming to see us.
Merry Christmas, Santa. Beautiful sight, so jump.
Santa Claus coming tonight.
Yeah. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a toy that's filled with toys for boys and girls and kids. Hear those joy bells,
all is merry.
We have more Santa. Santa is passing out goodies. Right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys. I see a friendly face. Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle. Jump in bed and cover your head. Santa Claus comes tonight. Now the next one everybody knows for sure. After this one. Oh, I see Chris Hollister. I see him. He's awesome. Sometimes he accompanies the Harmony Sisters on Mr. Sandman. Santa's lane. He's, where is he? He's running. Hear those joy bells jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, Santa Claus comes tonight. Not tonight, in like 6 days, 5 and a half. Oh, here he comes. He didn't forget this side. Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. This Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for, well, not really toys. Oh, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. He doesn't have toys, he has candy canes. Right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with candy canes. For all the boys and girls again, hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes. I'm gonna sing There Goes Santa Claus. The boys and girls are dead. Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes to you. Goodbye, Santa! We have one more for you all to sing with us. Sing real loud.
Joy is there.
more people I know. You're all hired.
You all have such beautiful voices. And that was the fittest, fastest Santa Claus I think I've ever seen. But he's now left the building, and I hope he gave you a nice treat. What Child Is This is a beautiful Christmas carol. The lyrics were written by Englishman William Chatterton Dix in 1865 and eventually set to the tune of Greensleeves, a traditional English folk song. The show band features Chris McAleer and will be under the direction of show band director Dr. Gabe Petricelli. Please give them a warm round of applause.
Marvelous, darling.
Thank you.
In 1991, Mark Lowry and Buddy Green wrote a Christmas song addressing Mary, Mother of Jesus. It was originally recorded the same year by Christian vocal artist Michael English on his debut solo album. The song has since become a modern Christmas classic, recorded by hundreds of artists over the years across multiple genres. The essential meaning of the song speaks of the relationship between Mary and her son. Please join me in welcoming show band musician and vocalist Natasha Lay as she sings Mary Did You Know. The show band will be conducted by assistant director Pat Arnold.
Did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to the blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you've kissed the face of God. Oh, Mary, did you know? Child you're holding is the great I am.
A La Nanita Nana is a traditional Christmas time carol sung in honor of baby Jesus. Over time, it has become a popular lullaby in the Hispanic culture. The composer of the song for voice and piano was Jose Ramon Gomez, born in 1856 in Novelda, Alicante, Spain. The lyrics were written by Juan Muñoz y Pabón. The song was first published in 1904. Please sit back, listen to, and enjoy Natasha's interpretation of this pretty Christmas lullaby.
On the night of Christmas Eve, a family is settling down to sleep when the father is suddenly disturbed by noises on the front lawn. Looking out the window, he sees Santa Claus in a sleigh pulled by 8 reindeer. After landing his sleigh on the roof, Santa enters the house by sliding down the chimney. He carries a sack of toys, and the father watches his visitor deliver presents and fill the stockings hanging by the fireplace, and he laughs to himself. They share a few moments before Santa bounds up the chimney again. As he flies away, Santa calls out, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night." I just described to you the plot of the famous Clement Moore poem, "'Twas the Night Before Christmas," written in 1826. The poem has been called arguably the best-known verses ever written by an American, and is largely responsible for some of the conceptions of Santa Claus from the mid-19th century to today. It has had a massive effect on the history of Christmas gift-giving. Before the poem gained wide popularity, American ideas had varied considerably about St. Nicholas and other Christmastide visitors. The poem eventually was set to music and recorded by many artists. The original music for the show band version was composed by Dr. Petrocelli. The poem will be recited by Chris McAleer, Let us give her a rousing round of applause as she narrates, "'Twas the Night Before Christmas."
Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that Saint Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And I in my kerchief, and Pa in his cap, had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutter and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to the objects below. Then what to my wondering eyes did appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer with a little old driver so jolly and quick. I knew in an instant that must be Saint Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came. And he whistled, and he shouted, and he called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, they mount to the sky. So up on the housetop, those coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys, and Saint Nicholas too. And then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed in all fur, from his head to his foot. And his clothes, they were tarnished with ashes and soot. He had a bundle of toys flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, and his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, and his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up in a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of his pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke, it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that jiggled when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf. And I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. With a wink of his eye and a twist of his head, soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work. And he filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk. And laying a finger the side of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Well, good evening, everyone. It's great to be here tonight. Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Holidays to you. We're just pleased that you're here celebrating. Wonderful crowd tonight. You know, I was just thinking, if Santa Claus must be very special, because today, to fly in the airspace all over the world without certification from all the different countries, to slide down a chimney without AQMD, getting all over his back, I mean, the guy is very special, well received by all the children and adults, that's for sure. Well, as the president of the Friends of the Ontario Chaffey Community Show Band, I wanted to share with you a few people that we are so much in gratitude to. Our much deserved thanks to the show band production team. Our hardworking support staff include librarians Miriam Keith and Crystal Leonard, and the assistant band manager Steve Collins and his equipment crew. Without their assistance, this show would not go on. As well, we thank Tim Greenwood and the Magnolia Video Productions, the City of Ontario, the Inland Valley Daily Bulletin, Homero Chavez, who is our show band stage manager and audio technician, Chris King from Gardner W. Spring Auditorium, he's the technician here, the Chaffey High School Performing Arts Department, and the Chaffey Adult School Principal, Todd Haig. The Woodwind Celebration provided the entertainment in the foyer as you walked in tonight. We appreciate them. And we want to thank the very generous show sponsors and donors that are listed on the back of the program. We'd love to see all of your names on there. If we have to print three or four back pages, we're okay with that. If you want to jump in and be part of that, we'd love to see that. A very special thank you to the Ortiz family in the memory of Mary Watson Ortiz and, of course, her husband, who pays tribute to his wonderful wife, Rick Ortiz. And so, Rick, thank you. Rick's in the audience, if you wouldn't mind standing. Thank you, Rick. He's been at it for many years. We are so appreciative of him. We have many, many special guests that came tonight. If I may, I'd like to introduce them very quickly. From the Chaffee Joint Union High School District, we have the superintendent, which is very, very special. And we also have the school board, the trustees. We have Gil Zendejas, who is the president right now. Gil, if you want to stand. We have Sue Ovid. Sue, would you like to stand? I stand for her all the time, I'll tell you. We also have a retired member of the board, Charles Uhaley, and his lovely wife, Connie. Good to have them here tonight, if he wouldn't mind standing. Here he is. Spent 44 years on this board. He was a great leader, as you can tell. We also have from the Cucamonga School Board, Eric Montague. Eric, would you mind? He just raised his hand. Ballet Folklorical Program here at Chaffee High School. Thank you, Eric, for that. We also have from the Monta Vista Water District, we have one of the directors, G. Michael Millheiser. He's been a city manager in many of the local cities. Great friend of ours. We love him. We also have from the board of directors for the Ontario Chaffee Community Show Band, we have Dr. Chris Hollister. He's also the assistant superintendent here. We have Rick Wiersma, who is a member of the team here at Chaffee Joint Union High School District in the back. Thank you, Rick. We have from the board for the Ontario Chaffee Community Show Band, we have Al Bowling, retired city manager for the City of Ontario. And a very special person, we have the city treasurer who is celebrating his birthday tonight, Jim Millheiser. Thank you, Jim. We also have from our board, Gary Keith. Gary's somewhere in the crowd. He always likes to hide. There he is. Thank you, Gary. And from the Chaffee College Foundation, we have Liliana and her husband, Dino Andriani. Thank you for all you do. We appreciate it. Well, we have a Hungry Tuba that's sitting outside. And if you haven't heard about the Hungry Tuba, it usually talks to you as you walk by and says, "Feed me, feed me." There's a little mouse or something that goes, "Feed me." Anyway, tonight we have an opportunity to make a little extra money, and that pays for a lot of the things we do, the mailings and other things that we do. We have an anonymous donor who is willing to match every dollar, dollar for dollar, up to $1,500. So be generous tonight, and we will thank you twice over for what you have given. We appreciate it very much. And now I think it's time for the show. You don't want to hear him anymore. You want to hear our great conductor lead the band. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Gabe. Well, thanks. There's one omission in the program, and I have to introduce this gentleman because we go back a long way, and he is Tom Clayton. Tom, stand up. Tom is an all-time member of the show band. His name doesn't appear in the program, but he's as important as anybody else. Thank you for coming, Tom.
Okay. We continue our holiday concert by traveling across the sea to Italy with a medley of two famous Italian Christmas carols, "Tu scendi dal stelle," the English translation is "You come down from the stars," and "Gesù Bambino," which translates to "Baby Jesus." The medley is a vocal duet that will be performed by Chris McAleer and the show band's vocalist, musician, Isaac Gonzalez. Let us give them a warm show band round of applause.
Thank you.
Tu scende dalle stelle, o re del cielo, e viene in una grotta, freddo al gelo, e viene in una grotta, freddo al gelo.
Oh, bambino mio divino, io ti vedo qui a tremar. O Dio beato, a quanto ti costò l'avermi amato, a quanto ti costò l'avermi amato. Te che sei del mondo, il creatore, mancano panni e fuoco, oh mio Signore, mancano panni e fuoco, oh mio Signore.
Caro è letto, parlo letto, quanto questa povertà più mi innamora, già che ti fece amor, povero ancora, già che ti fece amor,
flowered mid the snows upon a winter night, was born the child, the Christmas rose, the King of love and light. The angels sang, the shepherds sang, the grateful earth rejoiced, and at his blessed birth the stars their exultation voiced.
Venite, adoremus, venite, adoremus, the King of love and light. The angels sang, the shepherds sang, the grateful chorus swelled. And at his blessed birth, the stars their exultation dwelled.
Yeah.
tremar, o Dio beato, a quanto ti costò l'avermi amato, a quanto ti costò
Incredible. Our next selection is a special composition that was arranged for solo flute and piano, then orchestrated for concert band for this performance. It contains two well-known Christmas carols, I Saw Three Ships and O Come All Ye Faithful. I Saw Three Ships is an English Christmas carol that dates to the 17th century. The lyrics of the carol mention three ships sailing into Bethlehem. The three ships is a metaphor for the wise men's camels, the ships of the desert. O Come All Ye Faithful was originally written in Latin, Adeste Fidelis, and has been attributed to various authors, including King John IV of Portugal and anonymous Catholic monks. The earliest printed version was published by Wade in 1751. Tonight, the show band features one of its own, flautist Dana Rawlings, who will perform the flute solo on Two Christmas Carols for Solo Flute. Join me in giving Dana a warm and welcoming applause in her solo debut.
Bye.
Christmas song commonly subtitled Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire, or as it was originally subtitled, Merry Christmas to You, is a classic Christmas song written in 1945 by Robert Wells and Mel Torme. According to Torme, the song was written in July during a blistering hot summer. In an effort to stay cool by thinking cool, the soon-to-be popular Christmas song was born. Torme reflected in an interview, "I saw a spiral pad on Wells's piano with four lines written in pencil," Torme recalled. "They started chestnuts roasting, written in pencil, then Jack Frost nipping, then Yuletide carols, folks dressed up like Eskimos." Bob didn't think he was writing a song lyric. He said he thought if he could immerse himself in winter, he could cool off. 40 minutes later, that song was written. Tonight, assistant director Pat Arnold is featured as both a vocal and tenor saxophone soloist. The show band will be conducted by retired Cal Poly music professor and show band musician David Grasmick. Give them both a round of applause as they perform the Christmas song.
Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carol being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. They've loaded lots of toys and goodies in his sleigh. Every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase from kids from 1 to 92. Although It's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Toys and goodies in his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if the reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase from kids to 1 to 92. I know it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. La da 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 da. Merry Christmas to you.
Irving Berlin composed a song that reminisced about an old-fashioned Christmas setting. He wrote the song for the musical film Holiday Inn, released in 1942. The composition won the Academy Award for Best Original Song at the 15th Academy Award Ceremony. Since its release, this timeless Christmas song has been performed and recorded by many artists, the version sung by Bing Crosby being the world's best-selling single with estimated sales in excess of 50 million copies worldwide. The song was a favorite of Mary Watson Ortiz. In her memory, the show band features Chris McAleer in White Christmas. Mary, we know you're listening and hope you enjoy our performance. Please welcome back to center stage, Chris McAleer.
With heaven.
Many songs have been written that were not initially intended to be associated with a specific holiday. However, as music and performance evolved, many songs found their way into the Christmas holiday season. One in particular was a song from the 1959 Rodgers and Hammerstein musical, The Sound of Music. In the original Broadway production, the song was introduced by Mary Martin playing Maria and Patricia Neuway playing Mother Abbess. Not Abbess, Abbess. That's horrible. Can you imagine if your brother was called Abscess?
Better go to the dentist.
Right.
Get to the dentist.
I'm glad we got that out of the way. Julie Andrews, who played Maria in the 1965 film version of the musical, had previously sung it on the 1961 Christmas special for the Gary Moore Show. Since then, the song has become associated with the winter and Christmas holidays. Sit back and enjoy Chris McAleer as she sings my favorite as well, My Favorite Things.
I better do a good job.
Whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with string. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudel, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly on the wind on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Okay. girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things. I'll always remember my favorite things. Simply remember my favorite things. And then I don't feel so bad.
Thank you.
Isn't she great? Just love her to death. I'll start my announcements. Tonight, the show band is very pleased to have a special couple in the audience who for several years were members of this band. Rick and Pam Murphy currently live in North Carolina. Rick played trumpet and Pam played flute. They met as students here at Chaffey High School and were band members under the baton of our founder, Jack Mercer. They became high school sweethearts, and today is their wedding anniversary. Please join us in welcoming them home and congratulating them as they celebrate their 58th wedding anniversary. Where are they? Congratulations. Heartfelt thanks to the greatest show band in all of the land, the musicians that you see behind me, the Ontario Chaffey Community Show Band. They're wonderful to work with. They're a great bunch of musicians and great people. Give them a nice round of applause. I want to recognize, that must be me when I, a long time ago. I want to recognize one of the talented show band musicians who is also the director of choral music, orchestra, and piano at Colony High School, Mr. Michael Bachman. Stand up, Michael. His Colony High School Chamber Singers won first place in the 30th annual Oramore Choral Competition. Michael, congratulations to you and your outstanding students. Not only is he a great musician, but he's also a great music educator. And Colony High School and our community are lucky to have them. Give them a nice round of applause. Never heard any thanks to President Gary Ovid and the esteemed board members of the Friends of the Show Band for their support on every day, every month, every year. Thank you. Sue Ovid for doing the beautiful job decorating the narrator's table. Homero, where are the flowers? Bring the flowers down. Do we have them? Okay. I wanted to thank our distinguished narrators, Dr. Matthew Holton, who is a very busy man, a superintendent of the school district, but he took time to come out with his lovely wife, Shanna Holton, to be our narrators this evening. Shanna. I don't know where to start with my daughter, Laura, and her wonderful husband, Kevin Porter, for organizing all of the pre-concert holiday activities for me. They decorated the tree using Gloria and Robert Belto's ornaments, but Laura said that all the gifts under the tree belong to me. So, Laura, I want to thank you very much, sweetheart. She did a fantastic job. I want to thank the Castaneda family for their assistance in the hospitality, and Mr. Salvador Castaneda, who came all the way from the North Pole and posed as Santa Claus. So, Salvador, where are you? I don't recognize you without Santa outfit, but thank you very much. Many thanks to David Schaffsma. David plays tuba in the back, but he's also one of the assistant directors and does all of the multimedia stuff for us. And he created the wonderful holiday slideshow that you see behind us. And now I want to thank our outstanding band soloists, Natasha Lee. Come down, Natasha. Donna Rawlings, come on over. You're going to get a flower. Natasha, you're going to get a flower. Isaac Gonzalez, come on out. Isaac doesn't get a flower, but he gets a round of applause. Assistant Director Pat Arnold. Show band trumpet player and conductor David Grasmick. David, stand up. And a very special guest, vocal soloist, all the way here from Las Vegas, Nevada, my dear friend for many, many years, Chris McAleer. And finally, I want to thank you, our wonderful audience, for coming tonight, spending your evening with me. And where's Susan? Susan, I want to thank my wife for doing all my chores and for supporting me 100% while I write music for the show band. I get out of a lot of stuff, but if I didn't have Susan, I couldn't pull it off. So thank you, love. Appreciate it.
Okay. So before we conclude the performance, and on behalf of the great Dr. Petrocelli, on behalf of this talented show band, Chaffee High School, the Adult School, Board of Trustees members, Ms. Ovitt and Mr. Zendejas, we want to thank all of you for attending tonight. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a happy and safe holiday season, and look forward to seeing you again on January 23rd, 2023, for the show band's Evening of Country Music.
And we conclude this evening's holiday performance with one of the most famous of all Christmas carols, written in 1818 by Franz Gruber, to lyrics by Joseph Moore in the small town of Salzburg, Austria. It continues to be one of the world's most performed Christmas carols. Please feel free to join us this evening and Chris McAleer, Isaac Gonzalez, as we sing Silent Night.
Thank you.
All right. Well, good evening to all. Please drive home carefully. Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night. As you exit Gardner W. Spring Auditorium, there will be a Hungry Tuba.